remember, meditation is about being comfortable, so make sure you're comfortable in your seat. If you need to grab some water, if you need to just kind of yawn or whatever, just be. Envision that candy cane shape. In and out, count to four if you need to, if that helps. And I want you to bring your attention inward. I want you to focus within. Really feel the movement of your body as you're breathing. Feeling a sense of peace, of calm. And I want you to think of a memory, a time of great joy and happiness, or a place of peace. Just try to think of it in your mind space. Hear the sounds, smell the smells. Envision a beautiful, bright, white light filling each of your toes, relaxing those muscles. Everywhere this white light goes, you can feel the relaxation, the calm. You're safe, secure. Move that white light from your toes to the balls of your feet. Moving into your heels. Move the white light into your ankles. And your calves and shins. Moving into your knees, the backs of your knees, into your thighs and hamstrings. Relax. Move the white light now up your spine, extending out into the muscles in your back, relaxing. Now move around to the front of the physical body, to your abdomen. Let it go. Relax. White light. Into your stomach. Into your chest, still focusing on the breathing. And now move that white light into your shoulders. Here, take a big, deep breath in. Hold it for a moment, gathering all the toxins, the tension, anything you need to release, breathe it out your mouth. Feel it sinking down through the floor into the earth, where she takes, buffers, and neutralizes that energy. But feel, if you can, the pulse moving back into your fingertips. And now move that white light into the arms, the biceps and triceps. Moving into the elbows and the forearms. The hands and each of the fingers, just filling your hands with white light. And now come back up into the shoulders, move the white light into the back of your neck, moving all the way around the back of the neck, all the way around the scalp, to your forehead, to your eyebrows, eyelids, your eyes, cheeks, tongue, and jaw. Relax your jaw. And now go back to the breathing, feeling your body now fully relaxed, fully at peace. Take a moment now and focus in between your eyebrows, focusing on the third eye. And in this space, notice your mental body, that keep in mind as thoughts come in, because it takes time for them to go. Just gently release them, telling yourself and thinking, let it go. Focus on the third eye, in between your eyebrows. To feel your body moving, moving your body with your mind in space. Start by moving your hands. Just back and forth. Feel the energy. Moving your arms. We're just doing a little practice for right now, getting ready. Sacred space, which really we've already done. We're going to call in our guides, call in the higher energies, call in the angels to surround us in this space, all done with good light, love. They want us to see. Just feel, you might feel a tingling at the top of your head, that's your crown chakra. Their energy is all above you, looking out. And we're going to open up the crown by envisioning a beautiful flower, your flower, opening up at the top of your head. Each of its petals reveal beautiful glow in the center. And almost as if this flower acts as a sort of satellite dish, if you will, for the powers that be. Notice each petal. Notice the delicacy, the intricacy, the color. Center upward, up through the center of this flower, up through the ceiling, through the roof of this building. And I want you to, it's like you're imagining it, but feel it, visualize this weightlessness, moving your subtle body away from your physical body. Look down at the roof of the building. And begin to move your energy, feel yourself moving farther away from the building, moving out into the blue sky you see yourself completely surrounded by the blue, just weightless. And continue moving your energy even farther out of the Earth's atmosphere, so that you are suspended, looking at the Earth, slowly spinning. So beautiful, swirls of clouds, the blues of the oceans, the greens of the land. As you look all around, you can see stars, moon. The sun in the distance. And continue moving away from the Earth, moving past the orbits of Mars, Jupiter, its big red eye, the rings of Saturn. As you look back now at the sun growing smaller and smaller, the Earth you can barely even see now. Move your energy, this consciousness, away from our solar system, out of the Milky Way, now moving forth through the stars clustered in the Milky Way, and you're looking back at it, watching it spin as well. Beautiful glow in the center. And just feel this peacefulness, watching it slowly spin. Seeing yourself among the stars, and as you look around, you may be able to see other galaxies, other planes. And I want you to take your energy even further out to the very ends of the universe, even the multiverse, connecting to what we might call the heavens, sort of a nebulous cloud of pastel, whatever it looks like to you. And feel your energy floating in this particular space. And I want you just to wander around in this space, calling in angels, calling in ancestors. Calling in your guides. Feeling your weightlessness among the stars. And in your mind's eye, hold your hands out to receive a gift. It may not make logical sense. But as if it's coming from the celestial plane, take this gift in your hands and just kind of feel it, sense it, see it, notice the color, the shape. This gift has very special meaning for you, your soul's purpose, who you are, your connection to Source. The color, so that when you see the color in the earthly plane, you'll know that you are being guided by light, by higher energies. The shape, so that when you see the shape, you'll know that you're not alone. The beginnings of synchronicity, timing. may see angels around you. You may see figures, just light beings. Just thank them for coming. And I want you to take this gift with you, carrying it back toward the Milky Way. Moving through the Milky Way, ultimately back into our solar system. Back past all the orbits of the planets, the rings of Saturn, the big red eye of Jupiter, the red planet of Mars, and I want you now to look at the Earth again from a distance, watching it slowly spin. And in this space, in this place, I want you to look at you. And see who you're surrounded by, your family, your friends. And maybe hold in your mind space someone with whom you need to have a conversation, someone with whom you need to speak, to give love, to send healing. Could be many someones. From what feels like your heart, place, and space, extend that energy toward the earth, to these people, sending them healing, loving light. For as you send it to them, so you receive it back yourself. We're all balanced, equal in that manner. Send them love. That you're heading, where you're going, and see, almost like you're walking down a pathway of light. There's a sidewalk beneath you with trees to your right and left, beautiful blue sky. On either side, there are doors that you're able to choose which ones you want to enter. And you may not be able to necessarily see, but feel, experience your options, your passion. And I want you to pick a door. And before you walk through it, just look at the door itself. The doorknob, maybe reach your hand out there. Open the door. And see if you see any objects, any action. See yourself doing, being you, what you love. See yourself from the outside looking in. Through the door, moving back onto your pathway. And as you near the end of the pathway, walk back out into this plane, into space, looking back at the earth, and from this space to send healing, love, and peace. All over the earth, we are all energy, we're all connected, and so when we send that flow of energy, especially in a group such as this, it's incredibly powerful for the healing of this planet. Send from your heart space, your higher heart, love and healing. Back toward the earthly plane, back into our atmosphere. Now moving very slowly, drifting down through the sky, just weightless, free. Moving back toward the state, the city of Charlotte, moving back toward this space, seeing the top of the space, not necessarily in detail. Begin to move closer and closer, seeing the trees. Now moving through the roof, through the ceiling, and I want you to pull that energy back into and through your crown, that flower on the top of your head where we started. And with your eyes closed, if you look or feel upward, you can see or sense a silver cord that connects your physical body, your conscious body, all the way upward to the heavens. We are all connected. Feel the silver cord. Okay. And now what I want you to do is take one nice, big, deep cleansing breath in. Breathing out. Again, ground your energy to the earth. You're coming back now, moving your subtle body back into your physical body. So imagine the roots, like the roots of a tree, extending downward, connecting to the earth's core, coming back up, grounding your energy. Move that flow back into your feet, your legs, back into your heart space. Take another deep breath in. Breathing out. Wiggle your fingers and toes. Very slowly open your eyes with a smile. Take a moment to write down anything that you saw, experience, the gift that you were given. Write down. We're going to take a moment to talk about that.